Hey guys, today we're in Freehold, New Jersey. We're going to be going to the Sabrina the Teenage Witch house. Original Sabrina, so all of my 90s fans out there, the one that was on TGIF, the Thank God It's Friday Nights, ABC's lineup, the show ran from 1996 to 2003. So this is the Sabrina with Melissa Joan Hart, of Aunt Zelda and Aunt Hilda, who were Beth Broderick and Caroline Ray. This is not the Chilling Adventures of Sabrina that's on Netflix.
Yeah, two very different if you've seen one or the other. It's like night and day.
If you haven't seen the show,
it's a story about a 16-year-old girl who finds out that she's a witch, and she lives with her two aunts, Hilda and Zelda.
You are a witch with real magical powers, and now that you're 16, you can use them. And you wanted something from the Gap.
Her aunts are there to teach her and guide her when she learns her new powers and help her navigate what she can and can't do in the mortal world. The show itself was based in Westbridge, Massachusetts, which isn't a real place. The house is actually located at 64 East Main Street in Freehold, New Jersey. In order to make it believable that this was the Spellman Manor, the creator of the show matched the area of the front door on the soundstage to replicate the front door of the home. However, the house in New Jersey was way too big to film there and too big to be recreated on a soundstage. But the front door location was one thing that the creator made a point to match. You may have noticed that they changed the color since filming, as well as took off the dark shutters, took off the porch railings, changed the veranda. They cut out this whole back part when filming to make it look like the house is only this section of the house. So we do want to say that only the outside of this house was used for filming. The first season was recorded in Universal Studios in California, and seasons 2 through 7 were recorded at Paramount Pictures. A little fun fact right now is that the house is currently up for sale. Mike and I visited a little bit ago just to check out the house and see what it looks like. It was a law office then, but now it's empty, so if it was your dream to live there, you can own the house for about $2 million.
To give you a little historical background on the building itself, the house was built in 1905, but according to the Monmouth County Historical Association, they're stating that the house was completed around 1870.
There's one more location that we can go to that has to do with the Sabrina the Teenage Witch series, and that's Westbridge High. It's located in Englewood, New Jersey, and if that's a location that you'd like us to see, please leave a comment down below and let us know.
Well, I think that's it for today, guys. We really enjoy doing a filming location. If there's any filming locations in New Jersey that you want to see, definitely comment in the box below. But I just want to thank you so much again for coming on our exciting adventure for today. Listen, we really appreciate all of the viewers, all the people who are subscribed to us. We just want to thank you. It means so much.
Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It's a way to support our channel so we could take you to more places
and do more things like this for you guys. Until next time, I'm Mike.
I'm Stephanie.
And we're
the Traveling Cookies.
Take care.